One Washington, Indiana man faces charges after authorities say he attacked someone. The Davies County Sheriff's Office last night arrested 27-year-old Timothy France. Authorities say it happened at a home in Washington. France faces preliminary charges, including strangulation and domestic battery. He's being held in the Davies County Security Center without bond.